ರಚನೆ ವೇದಿಕೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಮೂರರಲ್ಲಿ ತಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಅಸ್ಸಲಾಮು ಅಲೈಕುಂ ವರಹ್ಮತುಲ್ಲಾಹಿ ವಬರಕಾತು. ಬಿಸ್ಮಿಲ್ಲಾ ವಲ್ಹಮ್ದುಲಿಲ್ಲಾ ಸಲಾತು ವಸ್ಸಲಾಮು ಅಲಾ ಅಶ್ರಫಿಲ್ ಮುರ್ಸಲೀನ್ ವಅಲಾ ಆಲಿಹಿ ವಸಹ್ಬಿ ಅಜ್ಮಾಯಿನ್ ಅಮ್ಮಾ ಬಾದ್. ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಉಸ್ತಾದ್ಸ್, ಪರ್ಸನಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಲೈಟ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಸಮ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಐಡಿಯಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಮಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಯು. ಅಲ್ಹಮ್ದುಲಿಲ್ಲಾ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, it is more than 2000 century since human created hair. With the passage of time, mentally and physically he became a matter for a evolutional change. As a result of it, we are witnessing their brutality in this world, in this university. The best and perfect people, that is Muslim. In Muslim, the perfect man, that is our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the only one who is best and perfect for all the university. We know that he not said any lies in his life. He didn't did bad thing in his life. But in this generation are hating Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Why? They don't know about Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but also thinking bad about Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which we are see in the day to day lives. Friends, I want to say that, first of all, I want to say that who is our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and what did he for us. That I want to say that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a man who is not said any lies in his life, and so the Makkah people called him as Al-Amin. And one thing, that when he went to Taif, where the people of Taif threw stone to him, but our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam stood simply without saying anything. That we know, but with very angrily that time Jibril alayhi salam came and asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Oh Prophet, if you say one word, I will destroy them, I will blast them, I will burn them." But our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with very kind said, "No Jibril, don't do like that. One day or another they will become good, they will become good." In this we can see that how the kind our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But in this generation are hating Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Finally, I want to say that if you are going to ask with anyone who is your best person, then he will say the name of any actor, any cricketer, any singer and any other, but no one will say the name of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This was going in the generation. The mostly people are Muslims are doing bad things, which we are seeing in the day to day lives. Finally, I want to ask you that why the people are not loving Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, not taking rules of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And I'm asking this question to you to think, and I prepare to speed up for brightening thunders of words which you are going